This is Brooke, and I'm guest reviewing for Cody with Terry Co. And today I'm going to be unboxing the Pro Mini Hoop XL, and I've heard a lot of great things about these, and it's mine. So it shows a couple pictures on the front, the home or dorm, and the office. And so there's a, as you can see, there's a RAM and an actual backboard. So it says professional grade backboard, break or whatever. So I'll unbox that for you. Okay guys, we're back and it's really hard to get out of the box, but we got it. So we're gonna cut this open since there's not even the space open. Okay, so now I'm pulling it out of the back and the package, and I'll get to that later. First, we're gonna be, here's the RAM, which is actually a real RAM. Not lying or anything, but I'll snip this. It's gonna be a little bit easier, so. Yeah! Oh, there we go. Little thing. It's in the light, and so let me get it out. So it's off now, and obviously it's a real net, and well, I mean a real rim, and this is where you hang these little things right here. That's where you hang the net. And that's where you hang the net. Okay. And this is where you screw it in. Okay, so we'll put that one down. Oops, gotta cut this. Don't really scratch.
Okay, so this is good. So we'll be back once it's assembled, okay? Okay, so I'm back and I'm gonna show you all the parts. So the first thing we have here is a little basketball that you'll need to blow up. And it is actually pretty hard and sticky and rubbery like a real one. And then the second thing we have is a real metal basketball rim. It even has a spring. So like if you dunk, it's not gonna break. It has lots of spring to it, and that's going to fit onto the thing itself. It has the little net things. And then we have another thing here, which has the net, and it has some screws, and it also has some foam that you would put on there to stop the rim scratching the thing. Okay, so I'll be back with you when it's fully assembled. Okay, so we're back. And I have it assembled. Oops, I bumped the camera. So that's what it looks like. And then there's some screws here. That one and that one and that one. And you just have to tighten them with a wrench that it comes with. And then this is the net, which I'll see if I can show you how to assemble that. Well, it's pretty easy. You basically just put the things around the clip. And then it clips into place. And that's it. And I'll be back with you when we've got it up on the wall, and we can make some baskets.
Okay, we're back, so we're gonna do some shots, show you how to use it. And the first one is called Long Shot, so. Okay, so now we're just gonna do a clean dunk. Okay guys, so this is the alley-oop ground. Okay, so this is the alley-oop stairs.